The sprint up the cage is on.
Oh, no. Oh, my God. Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
And he begins his ascent up the cage wall.
It's going to take a lot of willpower to make it all the way to the top. Fortitude being tested with every step.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. Oh, right to the throat.
Stomp in the leg.
He's making his way up the side of the cage.
Needs to be careful, though. Every movement is a dangerous one. Looking for a grip to get themselves over the cage.
No! Crash landing. And a hellacious fall from the cage.
Yikes. It just wasn't time yet for you to try that climb.
Feels like it's opportune time to get out of here. Takes incredible guts to make this climb. Making the big climb towards victory. Nasty impact.
And he hits the mat with a thud.
Yeah, he's gonna have to try something else now.
Balor tied that just right.
Finds himself in the ropes.
Batista sidesteps it.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
And he goes for the pin.
Truly impressive kick out this late.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already. Oh, kick right to the spine.
Sin gets stopped in his tracks.
Saw that one coming.
Watch out. God.
Slamming face first. Heading up and maybe heading out.
Looking to advance up the cage wall.
Is this the right time? Is this the right moment?
He's working toward making his escape. He can almost taste the win in this cage match.
The longer he's up there, the more fear starts to seep into the mind.
He's got daylight.
Oh, this is over.
Nothing's stopping him now.
And he wins. That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it.